Hey everyone, Mike here from KitBash3D, and I am so excited to talk to you all about our gameplay-ready kits that we have optimized for Unreal Engine. At KitBash3D, we have long been a staple of cinematic workflows. This update marks a shift towards real-time first design. With these optimizations, we're targeting draw calls, memory usage, collisions, and Nanite compatibility. The new kits are tailored specifically for real-time experiences without compromising quality or fidelity. This gives developers the tools that they need to build faster without compromise. So, as you can see, we have a little scene here with some Cyberpunk and Cyber District kits. But in order to bring in the new gameplay-ready kits, you can go into Cargo. Filter by gameplay ready, and as you can see, there's a ton here ready to go. And you just download and import these just like you would any other normal asset on Cargo. So I've gone ahead and done that a few times, grabbed a bunch of buildings, and just to show you how quick and easy it is, you can just grab a building, plop it down, grab more buildings, plop it down. It is really quick and really easy. So what are some of the improvements that we've done? Well, we have done a lot. One of which is we have packed level actors, which makes it to where you can really quickly modify an asset just by moving things around. Move some assets around. You can change where things are placed. It is super fast and easy. We've also instanced all the geometry, so that's going to save a ton on memory, which is going to be awesome. We've also split out all of the translucent materials like this glass so that it's fully Nanite compatible right out of the box. Last but not least, we have collisions on all the assets. You can jump around, you can go on stairs. Oops, missing that one. There we go. So it's ready to go. So what does this really mean for performance? Well, we have made a stress test scene that I would love to show you guys. So let's open that up. Okay, the scene's just about opening. All right, you can see that with this stress test scene, what we wanted to do was throw everything we could at it, and that meant hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of our cyberpunk buildings. And it runs silky smooth. You can fly around. This is all at 4K. This is all the optimizations that we've made. And it makes building fully realized worlds very quick and very, very easy. And the ability to modify what you need to is also much, much faster. Ooh, cool. All right, so we have made these optimizations to 12 kits to start with, that being all the cyber kits. We've also done the enchanted kits, including both the vehicles, as well as our free kits, Mission Reserva and Seekers of the Luminara. So that is a ton to start playing with. And so all you got to do is go to Cargo and download the kits. If you already have them, it's going to be ready to go. Or you can go onto our website and download the kits from there. So go build your worlds. Have fun. Create amazing games. Thank you all so much.